Research indicates only 3% of the human brain's capacity has been unlocked. But that 3% is already filled with boundless possibilities. Civilization, culture, technology, all came from ideas generated by the human brain. This is what we all strive to achieve, to use what's in our heads to change human behavior and to shape our world. So with our newest project, we developed a way to make this process even more direct. By harnessing the power of the brain to change the world before your very eyes, we call it Brain. This is Brain, a headset that combines virtual reality with neural sensors. It reads the activity in your brain and changes what you see accordingly. When the activity in your brain changes, so does what you see. Take the shooting game, for example. You aim with the movement of your head. Your emotions determine what type of targets appear. And the more focused you are, the easier they are to shoot. And we've already deployed Brain commercially, this time for a Coca-Cola flavor mixing machine. By reading your brain's emotional response to scenes from the film you're going to see, Brain will recommend a mix of flavors that will amplify those emotions. Buddha once said, "We are shaped by our thoughts." And now, the world can be too. So can creative use of technology help us turn what's in our heads into reality? Virtually? Absolutely.